Police arrest Daraga Mayor Carlwyn Baldo Tuesday, January 22. Baldo is the alleged mastermind in the killing of Aco Bicol representative Rodel Batocabe. The police's Criminal Investigation and Detection Group, or CIDG, find allegedly illegal firearms during the raid. Baldo is the last prime suspect in the Batocabe killing to be taken into police custody. Six other suspects either surrendered on their own or were arrested weeks after the killing. Baldo maintains his innocence in the case.